Hi, this is Dan Stojevich, your High IRA mortgage expert right here in beautiful downtown Willoughby, Ohio, and I'm here with your tip of the week. Now, if you're like me, you're always going somewhere. It could be a trip for work, a vacation with the family, even an outing to a big sporting event on the weekend. And it never fails that you have to deal with an overcrowded and massive parking garage. I'm not crazy about parking garages, mainly because of the door dings and because I'm always worried that I won't remember where I parked. Most of the garages I park at have those handy little paper tickets that you can pick up next to the elevator, reminding you that you've parked in orange level 4 or whatever, but they don't remind you which specific row you're in. And if you're like me, by the end of your trip, you can't find that little ticket anyway. So the other day, when I pulled into the airport, a light bulb went off in my head and I thought, why don't I just take a picture of my row instead, and then I'll have all the information right here on my phone. It'll show me which tower, level, and row that I'm parked in, and unless I lose my phone, I have easy access to all that information on my return. It was such a great idea that I couldn't believe that I hadn't thought of it before, so I'm passing it along to you now. Be sure to use this neat little trick and share it with all your friends, family, and coworkers too. I'm sure it will help prevent some lost cars in the future, and a lot of frustration for that matter too. Now that we've gotten finding your car out of the way, let's focus on finding you the home of your dreams. Or, if you're already in the home of your dreams, let's look at refinancing your current mortgage to get you a better rate. Now is a great time to make sure you're not losing anything when it comes to home ownership. Don't miss out on a free, no-obligation consultation with me. All you have to do is pick up the phone and give me a quick call, and we'll take a look at your current situation and see where we can help. I'm sure there's something that we can do, so don't delay. Give me a call today so we can get started right away. I'll talk to you soon. Thanks again for listening this week. And don't forget to tell your friends, family, and coworkers about this great tip, too. Thanks, and make it a great day.